Hello you all, this is Turtle Tantrums and I'm here today with part 2 of Alan Wake. Please enjoy the video and yeah. Who's he?
Alan! Wake up!
Wake up, Alan!
Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Oh, lip syncing is bad.
Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Where are we at? Where's Sarah? Welcome to Bright Falls. Huh. Is this gonna be the same town with the lighthouse? Because I really hope so. Fresh seafood. Pretty. Just by the way, the quality isn't the best, but I'm not quite sure how old this game is. I think it is a little older. Okay, there it is. I think the quality drops in cinematics, because it looks fine now. I don't know.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
That's awkward.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Hey, old man, you want to take a picture with me?
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
I didn't propose.
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying
that's rude.
Made, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. You don't know my wife, Alan bitch. Wake. You don't know anybody.
Pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
Look, no. Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
So really,
fair enough.
Stop you facing him. Face away from him while you talk to him. That's like socialize, right? Shit.
I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Bitch, you tell anybody I'm here, I'm gonna slit your throat. Okay, God, Jesus, Turtle, what's wrong with you?
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Okay,
right.
How much of a loser am I? I made a friend with an old man.
Yeah.
Hey, bestseller, how's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry, yeah, we just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble?
Nice camera, Barry.
Say the word, and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Please hop on a plane. This is old man.
I want to make sure
oh, God. Oh, God, what am I doing? Hey, I just wanted to check one. I broke it.
Barry, we're just settling.
Dude, we haven't got there yet.
I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay.
Barry, chill the fuck out.
If there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out
God,
for you, buddy.
Barry,
I'll
just shut the fuck up.
I love you too, Barry.
What? Wait, what?
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
I'm gonna block
Barry
him.
Is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
That's what I'm saying.
What did I tell you?
Barry, shut the fuck up.
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
How rude. They're like, oh yeah, I forgot my wife being there and
Alan,
stuff.
We're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Kinda weird. Alright, fine. Jesus, leave. Don't tell what to do, okay? Wait, do I gotta go back? Do I gotta drive now? I thought she was driving. I want to sleep. Ugh. What's my life? Dude, how do I function in video games?
Come on, Slowpoke.
Is this our car?
Full service here.
Oh, that's our car. I knew that.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
Mr. Carl Stuckey.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure.
She's gonna ditch us, bro.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
Don't trust us. We're bad people. We hit a hitchhiker.
I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody
Whoops,
knew everybody.
Awkward.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan, Wake. Oh, God. I am your biggest
can you
fan.
So
I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
But chill the fuck out.
Rose.
I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey.
Jesus,
Carl
Rose.
Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
God damn it.
I can't believe it. I've got books.
Shut up, lady.
I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
Thanks.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Just so awkward.
Right. So much for qualification.
Try the
coffee. Burn it!
Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer here.
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox.
Dude, it's right behind you.
I do it myself, but both of my legs...
All right. Yeah, it's cool, bro.
Circulation!
Yeah. There you go.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah. You need to get a good solid whack.
Punch it. I don't know how to do that.
You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
All right. Look, man.
This
yes.
is it. I've died and
three, you guys.
Now.
Three. This is good shit. I like it. He's like, I hate this. Stop making me suffer. I like Alan. He's funny. I like this. Look at him. He's just so chill. And he's just suffering. I like the music. Okay, look. Okay, she's nervous. What's up? What's wrong, lady?
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am.
Does she have a lamp?
I didn't want to wait.
She's crazy.
I wanted to find Stucky to get the key and
what
get
the
out
fuck?
As soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Did she just say you don't want to die? She's threatening me? She gonna punch me? Okay. Carl Stucky, where are you? Let's not go to the women's bathroom. I'm sure he didn't go in there. Knock, knock. Who's there? Cinematics.
Hello?
That's what's there. Put the lime in the
Mr.
coconut.
Stucky?
I'm sorry. Why am I like this? Why didn't she just turn the lights on? Oh my
Carl
god.
Couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill.
What the fuck?
But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Thanks.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in.
Okay, you're really crazy.
And to meet your wife.
Why do you want to meet my wife? My wife.
I insist.
Thanks.
I'd be like, okay, bitch, look. Are you the lady who's just like super anxious over there?
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
You're creepy. I like you. I would become best friends. And that you aren't a murderer. Can I go into the women's bathroom? Is that weird? Nobody questioned it. I'm like, okay. He's just the weirdo who wants to go perv on
I am
ladies.
So happy this could be arranged.
Why are you so weird? She literally...
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Girl.
This really ought to be fixed. And then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
I mean, there's lights there. So it's a light. Okay, she's crazy. Did they both passed out?
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you alright?
Coconut.
Splendid. Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah.
Alright.
Splendid.
The
I really like the characters. Great.
Local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up.
Alright.
Off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Stop talking to me. Go away from me, bitch.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Shut up, Rose. What's my wife's name? I remember Rose's.
Mission accomplished.
Rose.
The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Yes, because we can't go into the darkness. What are you doing?
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
What? How did I forget my... Oh.
That diner was a real nut house.
Oh, shit.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Just take some pictures, man.
Batman here on PBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
Writer's block, bro. Rolling since writer's block.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while, see those stars winking down at you. It gets pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
Ooh, pretty. It's on an island. I want to go to a cabin on the island. Man, that was sweet.
Like, yeah, this is so cool.
Oh, this is really cool. Diver's Isle. So what cabin were we supposed to go to?
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark.
What's your name? I
and
forgot.
I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Everyone just keeps calling you my wife. Oh, Alice.
A fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Ah, okay, gotcha. Everyone's scared of darkness, it seems. So that's probably why we didn't question that lady too much when she's like, stay out of the dark! Girl, it's okay, Atlas. We got this, girl. I'll go in before you, make sure it's not dark. Because, you know, phobias aren't something we're looking to control. And I'm not afraid of the dark, but I understand when people are afraid of things that I'm not afraid of, you know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Oh. I had to... Okay, that seemed unnecessary.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
I guess.
Come on.
Ooh, I want to go on... Can I use this? Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to move that much. Look at this lamps. Cool clock. This is a nice cabin.
Hello? Anyone here?
I heard noises, though. And there's someone being held hostage in the basement. Watch. We're gonna actually probably have to go down the basement to get lights on, huh? Okay. Or maybe the attic? I don't know. I don't know how else this works. Whoa, shit.
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Oh! Oh, what did I miss? Oh my god, I was terrified.
Damn.
What the fuck was that? Was that just a clip? Did I accidentally mess it up?
I needed to get the power running in the cabin.
Okay.
There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
Oh, somewhere on the island, so not in the house. Did I ruin that scary thing?
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
1970. Wow, that's crazy. Has this place been cleaned? Like, that's kind of disgusting. Let's go back downstairs and let's go out over here and see if we can find the power thingy. If anything, we could just light a fire and just sleep out here.
Goes to that shed over there.
Okay, thank you.
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Yeah, let's read them. Maybe I'll help you with your writer's block. Look, I know that I'm just exploring. Look, see? Coffee thermos. How many do I have now? Someone telling me. 4? I think 4. We're gonna collect all 100, because that's really relevant.
The Deer Fest guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. Famous artist.
Ooh.
I think we can rope him into an interview later on.
Hey, what?
Go to the phone,
you said you weren't gonna tell!
Hi, Pat. It's Rose.
Why, hello, Rose. What's
on your mind? You asshole!
I know who that famous artist was. It was Alan Wake, wasn't it?
He's like, ah! That character reaction, though, dude.
I guess the secret's out. This is Pat Main. I'm KBFFM. And now,
bunch of assholes.
Great. So much for keeping a low profile.
That was such a dick move. Alright, sorry about that.
There's probably a fuse box or a generator in the shed.
Yeah, I don't know if it's a generator. Sorry about that, girl. Fucking Rose. Damn it. Cover's blown. We just got here.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Oh god. Dead by daylight. Yeah, look at that. Skill checks. Jesus, you're so loud.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Okay. That was a
it
nice
was
cut
a
off.
Beautiful place.
Ooh, it is really pretty.
I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work.
Okay.
I thought we could be happy here.
Haha. But I just want to say, I don't know how any of my favorite writers look. Like, I don't really have too many favorite writers.
Alice had told me about Cauldron Lake Lodge. The old building used to be a hotel, but these days it was no longer open to the public.
Why? Like the writers I do like, I don't ever really look at how they, I don't know how they look like really. It's just not something that I look into. I just like the stories more. It's like with music, the same thing. I love the music from like bands and stuff, but I'm not really care about the band's personal lives. It's just a me thing. Maybe I'm just weird. Am I weird? But lots of people I know are interested in that stuff, so you know. Ah, it's so
Alice?
Nice in here now.
Honey?
Alice, where'd you go? Sorry, what I got a creepy.
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Is it sex? I'm kidding. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why am I like this, you guys? Is this
surprise?
Okay.
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past.
Damn, Alice, you everyone
hey,
keeps...
hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Oh,
so now you want to get me committed?
Okay. No, it's not like that. That's not...
Whoa. I saw Alan? Face.
Alan?
I don't. Just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
She's God just trying to help.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time
to
think things through.
You okay, bro? That's a hitchhiker, wasn't it?
Damn it.
Oh, the tide came up.
Alice?
Alice?
Uh-oh, the lights went off. Oh shit, son.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
No! Alice!
Alan! Where are you?
You shouldn't have left her, bro.
It's alright, I'm coming!
What the fuck is that?
Alan, help
what the
me.
Hell?
Okay. It's alright, we're fine. No
Alan.
Worries.
No!
It's okay.
Alice?
Oh my
Alice?
Jesus. Great. Now she's gonna be dead. It's gonna be all our fault. And it's like, oh man, the last thing we ever did.
Oh no!
Oh no! Really? Oh no? Is that your response to this? Oh shit, that's not good.
Alright, so that was the end of part 2 of Alan Wake. I hope that you enjoyed that. Have a great day, okay y'all?